The following champion versus champion contest is a tables, ladders, and chairs match, and is for the Lucha World Pro-Wrestling Championship.
We get started here. Let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there's no way we crown a new champion tonight.
This guy has had a great career already, but winning the title tonight takes his legacy to a whole new level.
All right, I love this guy.
Yeah! Oh, get
him! Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
WWE for sitting back and waiting. This superstar did things on their own terms, and that's why they're the champ.
That hard work and determination certainly has paid off for them, Corey, but the challenger has put in that same effort. It'll be a close contest. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Oh, forearm connects.
Oh, foot just stomping down. What a blow.
Carefully measured right.
Flattened with a downward spiral.
Locked in on the shoulder.
Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening. My goodness.
Getting the ladder set up.
Right in the center of the ring, a picture-perfect location.
Climbing up, guys. Here we go.
Boy.
Boom, impact. Strong right.
He's heading for higher ground.
I don't know how stable that thing is, guys.
We're about to find out.
Test your balance.
Don't do it.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
High risk, high reward. That's what that was about.
Intense luck on their side right there, that's for sure. I can't even wrap my head around this.
From a flurry of strikes.
Byron, what is the type of strategy a superstar can employ to ensure strong defense in a battle like TLC?
Well, your game plan should be to keep your opponent as far away from the ring as possible. Use what's around you to your advantage.
Keep your opposition down by any means necessary. Remember, it's all about climbing the ladder. When everything's legal, anything can go down.
He's returning fire.
Gripping the jaw.
My goodness. That's insulting. Climbing the ladder now.
Perhaps trying to get a cut victory here. Not a bad strategy.
Doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach, reach.
All the way up. Oh, no.
Good night.
The dude buster.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
He's looking to align that ladder up perfectly.
Placement is crucial.
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical.
Oh, no! Good God, that does it. That'll do it.
Putting everything on the line, risking it all to come falling out of the sky.
And a slap, too.
Just a few inches away.
Taking a bit of a chance here, Cole, and not a very well-calculated one either.
Oh, no, just dangling in the air.
This can't be good.
Connecting with the moonsault.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. He climbs into the ring.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. Dude Buster!
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Byron, nowhere. KO!
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Mounting and hammering away.
Really just laying it in. Oh, what a kick.
Byron, looks like that ladder is perfectly placed.
Yeah, you can't ask for a much better spot than that.
Climb, go for it, climb.
This has all the makings of a sit.
No. Holy hell. That's it.
A miss from the top of the ladder. My goodness. And up the ladder we go.
Got a hold of it.
Yeah, let's see how long that lasts.
I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael.
Clearly not afraid to take the fight up.
Oh, my God.
The prize in hand, but the ladder's gone.
Only question left is how bad do you want it?
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Oh, God. He's got him where he wants him now. Great wherewithal on the counter. Very, very dangerous up top.
That's the understatement of the year, Cole.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
He's got that ladder right where he wants it.
Now what? He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
The wrong way.
I can't walk.
Can't believe that paid off.
Oh, could be the beginning of the end. You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I hope he is thinking. Oh, strong impact. God. Making their way up the ladder right now.
This is a more blocking situation.
We've got some action in the air here.
Look out below.
Look. No, don't do this. No, no, no.
This is crazy.
Enough.
Challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Not what you want to see by any means.
And he barely evades.
A big punch. Ouch.
Comes back into the ring. And now getting the ladder in place on the ring apron.
And don't sleep on how dangerous a spot that is for a ladder.
He'll take things into the ring.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Wow, what a clip. Saw that one coming. He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
But he's still got to climb the ladder. That's the only way this match ends.
Oh! Did that just happen?
Oh, nowhere.
Oh, KO! The title might change hands.
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
I don't know, God.
No way! Oh, an airball from up high!
That was an unbelievable gamble from the ladder.
A risk that could have easily backfired. Escape just in time.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Strikes.
Big hook.
Famouser.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
On the way to the top of the ladder. He's latching on to it.
Questionable timing of this move, Cole. Huge.
Oh, man.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Oh, catastrophic damage on the back.
Looking to end this.
Dropped on their crown.
Brutal.
I think the champ's got it.
Getting a ladder in position now.
Smack dab in the center of the ring, too, Cole.
Here we go. Making that all-important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
Someone's got bad intentions out.
No! Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's gonna happen.
Gonna try to win it right here.
Looking to make a major statement to the rest of the locker room here, fellas.
Yeah, statement's about to be made.
Look out, we might just have a winner here. It's close.
Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Well, tables, ladders, and chairs. Do I need to say any more?
Here is your winner, and still, Lucha World Pro Wrestling Champion, Death.
I can't imagine being able to celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that.
Practically an inhuman effort in terms of resilience on display throughout this match. You really have to hand it to them. They earned this victory.